Windows Information Protection is a new feature in Windows 10 that protects enterprise data on devices. Here's how it works. Employees enroll their devices with the organization. Using a tool such as Microsoft Intune, administrators define data policies and then deploy them onto enrolled devices. If users aren't required to enroll their devices, administrators define data policies that apply to specific apps. Policies list apps that can access enterprise data. If you want your app to appear in that list, it should gracefully handle policy enforcement by using Windows Information Protection APIs. We call these apps Enlightened Apps. If your app is listed in a policy and it's not an Enlightened App, any data that is created by the app is tagged as enterprise data, even if users consider that data personal to them. When they unenroll their device, uninstall your app, or leave the company, they'll lose access to that personal data. The app might also stop working entirely if files that the app needs to start up or even power features becomes inaccessible because they were protected as enterprise data. An Enlightened App respects enterprise policy while preserving the integrity of the user's personal data. It continues to function properly, even if users unenroll their device, uninstall your app, or leave the company entirely. So if you want your app to be used in an enterprise environment, enlighten it. The Windows Information Protection Developer Guide contains configuration steps and a collection of snippets. When you publish your app, let customers know that your app is enlightened. That way, administrators will trust your app to consume their organization's data, and employees will love that you've kept their personal data intact. For more information and links to documentation, head here.